Every hour, 8 children go missing in India, and 5 are sexually abused. Human trafficking has now emerged as the third largest criminal enterprise world over. July 30th is observed as World Day Against Human Trafficking. Let's come together and join hands to fight this organized crime. Join me for a discussion at these times, and together, let's ensure justice for every child.